The museum opened on November 11th in 1995. There were actually four founders that actually started this museum, of which two are still with the museum today.
We have items that are recent as 1960s up to 80s. Then we also have the picture of Victorville from 1860 that was taken on glass negatives.
We have three different rooms. Our first room is our Route 66 room, things that's come off of Route 66 and or the air of the 50s and 60s. Then we have a transportation room. We kind of present pictures of the road during that time, what you can see and do. And then we have the early era of Victorville in the 1800s on, that is actually on Route 66.
I tell many of the kids what they see and hear. These are the items we had when we were young. The items that you have now will be in the museum by the time you reach my age. And that's one thing I like for them to carry on. I enjoy the people that come in and meet us, and I've never met a grumpy visitor yet.